version of what's in your case. So this is my case. The zipper is. So, obviously, the first things are cleaning cloth. This is a Jupiter Silkweave micro cloth. Swab. This is a handkerchief that my grandma gave me. I have like 5 of them. So this is the platinum sticker. You might be hearing my nephew watching TV. This is such a luxurious sound. This is a Powell flute. position and the general way that I held the flute, and I used the tape to help me just kind of have a more secure grip of the flute, and it helped me squeeze the flute less, and it got rid of some tension. So I just have to replace it every couple days or every week when I'm not practicing that much. Three kinds of tape. This is the athletic tape made by Johnson & Johnson that I use for my finger contact points. This is the medical tape that I put on my lip plate. And this is regular scotch tape for taping together music. This is a more gnarly tear for sure. It's kind of like fabric-y. And then I have scissors for cutting. Clean since it's going on my face all the time. pores. Then I have to cut it to the lip plate shape. This one was almost perfect. Not to brag. And then I have earplugs. Very important. Second pair of earplugs. This was from before I got this. It says sleep pretty in pink. Study and for the notes that are sharp all the time, so you put a yellow highlighter to just really grab your attention. This is my C-sharp highlighter. Also got from Blue Yeti. Essential for getting the moisture out of your keys. And for when your oboe friend needs it. Thank you. everything that's in my case.